Jason.
You fought well, warrior. Arise. Enjoy your victory.
She's gonna make a warrior out of you.
You're so fucked, Jason.
Vas is dead. He left me, the tribe, his birthright. Hoyt Volker lured him away with money, drugs. He became a monster, but he was still my brother.
Hoyt will pay for what he has done. To you and to my brothers, I will bring you his head.
What of your friends?
We'll take a boat back. I'm staying with you.
I'm pleased to hear that. How will you kill Hoyt?
I met a spy named Willis who can sneak me onto Hoyt's island.
Clever. The Rakia will miss you not being here.
Or will they?
Return to me. To my people. Soon.
Jason, you're leaving so soon.
Dennis, I...
You're busy working with Citra? We are not unlike each other, you and I. I was once an immigrant to the United States. I worked as a mechanic in a garage. They tried to make fun of my accent. The owner, they tried to pay me less than the other mechanics. They were not as skilled. I was raised among the generals of Liberia. They tried to treat me less than them. But I know who I am. Look at me now. Citra. She has freed me. is with me.
Good luck on your fortune. I mean, your mission, yes.
Are you okay?
I'm fine.
Good, because the boat's almost fixed. We get to go home.
I'm not going.
What?
What are you talking about?
I found my place. It's here, on this island.
Jason, are you serious?
Lisa.
I am just trying to get a read on this.
For the first time, I know exactly what I want, and I'm not gonna let it slip away.
You are all grown up. I've been waiting for this forever, and now you're leaving me.
Goodbye, Lisa.
Lisa, let him go.
Good luck back on Wall Street.
It's all about the hustle.
Stay strong.
Yeah. I'll talk to you later. And thanks for saving.
Molly.
Hey!
Listen. Stop stressing right now because Ollie is staying with Dr. E. You have to go back.
Why?
You know why. To tell my mom.
Alright. Alright. I'll do it. You take care. Alright?
You too.
Just
talk to you later.
Go.
And thanks for saving me.
Go on then. Take care of yourself. That's what you're good at.
Harder than I expected. Okay, back on track. Now, Agent Willis.
Nope. I'm staying here.
Not me. This Russia operation's blown wide open. I'm joining Task Force 141 flying out tonight. It was nice working with you.
Thanks. Listen, before you go, I have a favor to ask. Help me take out Hoyt.
Can't be done. Be easier to find a Whisker on a Samoan. Although you're welcome to try. I had an agent over there once. He's still alive, I think.
Can you help me get there?
I'm flying over Hoyt's Island on my way to Russia if you want a ride. I'll send you the coordinates.
Perfect. I'll be there.
Plane's leaving in a few minutes. With or without you. Jason, it's the Alamo. The pirates have surrounded me. Come quickly.
Spirit.
Stop going down!
those pinkos took the wind out of her sails. I have to fix this. Sounds like more inbound. Cover me. Get in.
Are you flying this plane to Russia?
No, are you kidding? I'm upgrading in Singapore. You know it's illegal to buy or chew gum anywhere in Singapore? Gum is one of the great American pastimes. Those rice pickers are basically declaring war on Uncle Sam.
Thanks.
Get in. I said get in. Oh, that reminds me. My man Sam is embedded with Hoyt's troops. If you whistle the Star Spangled Banner in Thurston at the Crazy Cock Bar, he'll know I sent you. I gave my whole life to the agency. I made my share of mistakes, but it's about to pay off. Yes, sir! I'm almost out of the jungle! Ah! Woo!
Who knows if this Sam is even real? Thank you.
shit.
The crazy cock exists. Hey.
Hey. You?
Yeah. I'm looking for a friend. Privateer named Sam.
There's only one Sam I know. There's a regular poker game at the back. Hoyt's privateers, mostly. You might want to think about getting yourself invited.
Where do you think to play poker?
Don't waste your time if you can't afford the buy-in.
This enough?
All right, you're in.
Coming to the game, fresh blood. Have a seat.
I'm sitting this one out.
Cool.
Cool.
Gonna raise.
I'm gonna call.
I'm gonna call. I'm gonna check.
Checking.
Check.
I'll check.
Let's sweeten the pot.
A call.
Four.
Let's play.
Fold.
I can't believe I won.
This hand bores me. I'm cashing out.
Already?
You'd like me to continue playing, Carl? Should we raise the stakes?
No, Sam. I was just saying.
Good.
Guess I'm done, too.
No refunds.
Work for.
Alice sent me.
How is he? I have been concerned about him, hearing nothing all these years.
He's fine, I guess.
Los! Los!
Where did he go?
Oh,